Another beautiful morning at our school again. A new day, a new beginning. I'm Wendy from Uzbekistan, coming to Shanghai doing my bachelor's degree as a second year student. In this short video, you're gonna witness a normal daily life of a foreign student. Because of the current situation, some of our classes are held online. The first class for today is patent law, which is my favorite. Following this, next class is luckily offline. This is our main teaching building, where we usually have our classes. This one is Chinese tutorial that's quite interesting. When the morning classes are over, it's time for the best part of the day. Yeah, lunchtime! On campus, there are 5 cafeterias serving various types of cuisine. The food here tastes just finger-licking good. Next destination is library. It has 3 stories with wide range of books, including the books in English, so as not to disturb others. We just try to keep silent. What's next? The first thing with the afternoon is to do some warm-up before doing other sports, like running. Let's start that with tennis now. Except tennis, we also play other games like volleyball. So far, you might have been wondering if we have parties as well. Of course we have, under our lovely name. Or sometimes we play dancing as a group. We only got like one family. These are always students of SHUPL. Or sometimes being a close friend. After having so much fun, it's time to finish today's assignments. And finally, my day is about to end here. If in the future you will have a chance to visit our school, we'll be waiting for you. Have a good night.